Well, downtown Bakersfield staple is relocating amid the pandemic. After 10 years, the Noodle Bar is moving their restaurant to the Marketplace in Southwest Bakersfield. The owners say they will be relocating this spring. They say their lease is expiring, and with reduced business activity, they felt it was best for their staff and business to be in a more residential neighborhood. The restaurant will stay open for another 3 months. They are offering customer appreciation sales. The owners say they will continue their mission of bringing the community Thai, Asian, and Asian fusion food.